20, Ben Watson. 20, Richard Logan. And 21, James Dunn. Your halftime this afternoon.
We have all the Access A media stars. I'm from Flacky's Jockstrap. Joe Hallier from the Red and White Radio Show. And Kirkin. Hello, bootlaces. Hello to you both. How do you think the game's going so far, lads? I dread to ask.
Brilliant. I know we're losing, but I'm just really proud of the team. I think they've really equipped themselves well. Do you agree with that?
Yeah, definitely. Typical City performance. Soak up pressure for 20, 25 minutes. You know, have half a chance, but that's it. That's a great epic move off the line. And then just shocking marking from the corner, wasn't it? Two players on the post.
One moment, just one little moment.
I'd love to say I saw the goal, but I was in the bar. I was having a haircut at the bar.
Getting me a pipe.
Personally, I don't think we've played that well. I think Russell and Harley have been brilliant, but the rest of the team, not so good.
Alex Russell deserves a mention, actually. Yeah. He's really up to his game there, to the
It's good shape. Across the middle of the pitch, we stretch it. If they won like 20 minutes in, he'll bring on two strikers. Three strikers on the bench. What's going to come on?
We're going to go for it.
Noon looks good as well.
Get the ball to him, his crossing's a bit wavy.
I've been counting, actually, and Noon is 6-2 up on that right back.
So thanks to the lads here, Joe Hallier, listen to the Red and White Radio Show on Saturday,
1 o'clock,
and Kirky Keller's Bootlaces online at kellersbootlaces.co.uk with Ballsy every week about Wednesday-ish, check on X-Web for details.
Ever again, and that's why I put it in the back of the net. So,
yeah. So, good players, bad players. Good players first.
Hey! Troy.
Troy, Edmonton
at the back. Until the last half an hour.
Yeah, Russell, we faded.
And Harley until we faded.
Yeah, that's true. I assume that's due to the inside during the week.
I guess so. Bad players, man. I know it's controversial.
Bad players.
Everyone else.
Cameraman, Mike Shaw, probably about
Mike Shaw.
Yeah, Steven,
Mike Shaw.
Ford's a bit too
close.
Faded badly.
You can't afford it. You guys fucking tractors.
And yeah, that's you know what tractors? The end of the game summary.
A cow, City boy. You know a cow,
City boy. Let's have a look at the YST, right? I think they're getting a bit leery.
They think they're going to take on these boys on the other side, right?
So we'll see how that goes.
Yeah, I'd imagine not well. Not
so,
well.
So, hey. Now, disappear.